What's up, Dragon Ball Radar? Today I'm going to film this episode by myself because I have some quests that I need to get done. As you can see, I have about 9 level 18 quests, a bunch of level 18 and level 19 quests I need to get done. Everybody, Charlie and Jello's already done them, so I've already went and killed 17 out of 18 of these, so I can just kill this last guy here to complete it. But I want to fill you in on some news. Yesterday, me and Joseph summoned Shenron and did our tier 1 and tier 2 balls. I got my energy dragon buff, which is alright. But then our armor we got from Shenron for tier 1, I got it to plus 10 on my top, plus 10 on my pants, plus 10 on my boots, and plus 9 on some gloves I bought, level 21 gloves. So now, my charge up's the same, my dash the same, and now I finally got my block, my guard, the same. And that's just in that news. Luckily, I got up to plus 10. Okay, this last guy for quest complete. And yeah, if you get plus 15 armor, the freaking charge up is insane. I really want to get that so bad. But like, I don't want to take the risk to break my armor. If you break it, you have to go back to plus 0 or 0, not plus 0. But there are some white stones you can buy. There's some white stones that you can buy that prevent it from breaking. But see, instead of breaking, instead of plus, if you fail, it goes down one. Like if you had plus 10, it go to plus 9 if you fail. But see, the problem with that is that when you use the white stone, if you fail, it has a chance to go down. It goes from plus 2 to plus 4 on armor. And weapons, if you're like, it goes from plus 2 or minus 2 to minus 6, I think. And armor is minus 2 to minus 4. So I'm gonna do all these basic quests right here because they're level 18 quests and I'm level 21. I'm just gonna accept them. That's a walk along. I'm trying to hurry this up. Oh, those are walk along. This guy, been sitting on these quests a while. That Dragon Ball, oh my god, he has 3 quests. The Dragon Ball Hunt got me up almost 2 levels without having to do a quest. These are not walk-alongs. Oh, nope, none of these are. That's pretty rough. Okay. Look at all that, man. That's crazy. So I'm going to go ahead and go up there. Okay, yeah, I know what to get right there. Man, that's a lot. I didn't think it was that many. And yeah, if I scan here, see, I got one down there and level 20 quest right there, which is getting called up. And after level 20 quest, then I'll be ready for the, next map. Level 21 map. Really? Really? Why are you attacking me? I could one punch you. This paper looks very suspicious. Go ahead and kill this guy. And I'm gonna make a guild the next time me and Joseph are in the game, I believe. So there needs to be a party of 5. So if you guys wanna be in the party, first come, first serve. Guild. Oh my god, do I have to kill another one of these? How many of these do I need? I need 6 of them. Ooh, there's 2 of them over here. Very cool. Wait, why can't I pick that up? Okay, man. Very weird. That's 4, this should be 5. See if one of them already have spawned back by now. Yeah, it did. Boom, the next quest. Okay, okay. Whatever that is over there, I gotta go wreck them. I'm a definite man. I might be 23 by the time I do all these. See, by the time you finish this map, you're supposed to be like level 21. And then see, doing hunts, Dragon Ball hunts, you get so much experience from killing all the mobs that you just level up a whole lot faster. And I don't think they expected that. Who am I killing? Oh wow! See, I'm supposed to be killing level 15 here, and I'm level 21. This is just... Okay, that's 1 of 12. Straight wreck. There's another mob over here. And I need to get that quest while I'm here. I'll go ahead and wreck this guy. I just one punched him.
One punch, man.
Ooh, that's not one. One punch. Oh, it's gotta be close, yeah. My last two over here? No, I need three, crap. Oh, I see another one, nevermind. Do I really have to fight two of these? Alright, quest complete. And my EP is drained. Now what do I got? Where do I go now? Okay, there's something in the same area, so let's see. Pig soldier. I gotta kill four pig soldiers. Oh wow, I could have been killing them. Get my EP up. Oh dang, that was only two of them counted. Not cool. It did say pig soldier, didn't it? Yeah. Right, that's not cool that only one counted. Man, you missed your wolf fang fist. How did you miss it? I leveled up with. Dang, see, I didn't even complete the quest and I didn't level up. So I'm gonna be at level 23 before I do anything. Dang, not cool. Get my buffs up here. Pig soldier. Yeah. do you miss your wolfing fist, man? Well, this dude's running away. Man, don't want to hide behind there. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that. Okay, this one better count. Oh my god. This one better count, dude. It's quests like this that make you mad because they don't count. Oh, come on now. Dun, 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 dun. I just need one more. Why me? Okay, this guy right here better count. Don't target me. Get stuck between everything, why don't you? Oh, come on, dude. Do this quest. Oh, that's cool. Alright, I'm ready once I get this. Game, set, match. Man, see, I could be doing a whole lot more if this quest would actually complete. Soda. Chain link. Don't you sneak up on me. I like killing bosses though, it's actually pretty daggone fun. Come on, man. This better be another boss. Oh, he lost. The world's strongest duel. That should be about all. There should be no more. There we go. I need to kill one more pig. Here, I know this pig counted last time, so I'm gonna wreck him. On. None of these things are counting. What the freak? Oh, come on. Just wasting time. What could the. I need one more pig soldier. Oh my god! I'm just having bad luck. Here. I'm gonna go for the slow kill. I'm not gonna just murder him. There we go, boom. Now I can move the freak out. Yard rat teleportation services. What does that mean? King squirrel? Yep, that's what it needs. It's 1 out of 10. EP recovery, one punt. Oh crap, only one of those counted, that's lame. Wait, no, that was my second one, never mind. Well, unless I did kill three, I'm not sure. Give me that. No. I didn't mean to do that. Mm-hmm. halfway there on this quest. Oh, I see a bunch of them. Two more. And I see one right here. I see both of them. I'm just draining the VP right now. Kill that last one. One punch him? Probably not. I don't think the skill is strong enough to one punch him. I think I'm done in this area. Yep. Now the only thing we can hope for is that these aren't Changlin quests. Then I gotta kill, I think, 8 police dogs. Savage dogs, okay.
Savage dogs! Ooh.
And hopefully none of these are chain link, and then all I have would be these, like, 6 quests. These 3 level 20 quests. And the level 20 quests are probably gonna be the chain links, because they will lead me into the other map. And I've already scanned, and I do have quests in the other map. So, what were they? Savage dogs. Should be right over here. Oh! Can't walk in front of them. Savage wolf. Savage dog. Eight of these? That's easy enough. Oh yeah, there's a lot of them right here. That one didn't count. Oh, that was probably the wolf. Dang. What a wasted kill. Here's some dogs. Oh no, that didn't count either. No, not one of these type of quests. No. Two of eight. Ooh, a piccolo outfit. Three of eight. Ooh, necklace. Inventory's full. I do want to see what that is, though. Oh, okay, that's on the cash shop. I'm gonna go sell this gear so I can make some money. Oh, and then I'll be back killing these. I'm gonna try to finish up all these quests. As long as there's not that many chain links, then I should be able to finish it. It might be like a 30-minute episode. But that'll be alright. Unless you guys want to leave, then it won't be alright. You are forced to stay and watch and endure this questing crap. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Okay, we gotta finish this quest. And then we gotta collect. I'll probably be freaking level 23 once I finish all these quests. Depends though. That didn't count, man. Come on. I'm not attacking that one because that's gonna fight like 4 more. I didn't count either. What the freak, man? Wasting my breath trying to kill these things. That's real stuff. I can't stand stuff like that, man. No, just miss your Wolfang Fist. Here's your one you upgraded, like, all the time. Okay, now we're on a roll here. If they keep counting like that, we'll be done in no time. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. There's two more right here, so that'd be good. Yes, last one. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That counted perfectly. Alright, let's go collect. All them X's everywhere. And I'm guaranteeing it's going to be like at least three chain links, so that's what's going to kill me here. But see, I'm going to be way a high level than I should be. But then again, that's good, so if I ever had to grind out, I won't have to. At least for a while here. And that's a good thing about Dragon Ball hunting, so if like you don't want to grind out by just killing mobs, just go hunt every Saturday and you'll grind out. Oh my god, first quest is a chain link. I should have known better than that. Okay, it's a walk along. That's taking me to the next map, as you can see right here. I figured that's what it would. So I'll do that one last. Man, my quest inventory is like full. Look at that. Alright, so it's now 21 minutes now. I want to get this done in like one episode. I don't want to film too many episodes of me by myself, but I needed to get this done because Joseph's now done with all his. Charlie's done with his. They're waiting for me to get to the next map. Oh, this one's a chain link too. What in the world? Okay, this is a walk along. Fine with me. The reason I know this is a walk along is because the experience is only about 1500. This one's a chain link too. Freak, man. Unlucky. That one's a chain link too. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, cool. This one is. Let's walk along. So I gotta kill Lara. I gotta kill something. Okay, that's not that bad. It's only 8. There's a quest down here, though. What in the world? Since when did you get a quest? Walk along. Is that a walk along? Guess so. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I'm gonna go teleport to the home. The main village, Kakor village, right fast since I got a bunch of those. If, hopefully none of those are chain link, but I'm sure they are. I'm sure they are. And there's Joseph collecting them tokens. Get them tokens. Yeah, we leave our game on and you collect tokens while you're not playing. Oh my god, this is a chain link too? God. Oh my god. These are probably the dungeon quests. No? Okay, well, at least they're not dungeons. At least they're not dungeons. Oh great, another chain link. Who is this? Oh, dang, I swear the X just moved on my screen. I guess I gotta talk to the dojo manager. Or whatever he is. Not fun. I gotta... Whoa. Okay. Don't know what I gotta do. This must be the... This is a chain link. I might just go die. Oh my god. Okay. This one's gonna be a chain link. Oh yeah, it's definitely a chain link. Oh, it's not a chain link. That's what I'm talking about. Now I need to go back there. Kill those. Actually, I got an idea. See you, Joseph. 24 minutes. Man, I thought I could get this done. I'm going to teleport right here because that's where that walk-along quest is taking me. Yep, there is. Take me to. See, we're in Corrin Forest now. Whatever that is. Okay. Now I'm not gonna do any more over here because. Oh crap. That's not what I came here for. I just came to complete that quest. On the road again! Now, as long as there's no chain links after I defeat these, I'll have them three quests over there. What do I gotta get? Tattered underwear? Rat trooper? There's a rat trooper right in front of me. There's also one of these guys right in front of me. That didn't count. What the freak? Don't tell me, man. Don't do this to me. What do I gotta do? I gotta kill Rat Trooper. Yeah, that's right. Man, you gotta stop that. Man. I hate stuff like this. Oh, yeah. One. I killed three. So annoying. Keep on trying, keep on trying. Straight wreck them. I should've known that wasn't gonna count. It was weird. Four more. What am I looking for? Rat Trooper. Two of them down here. Of course that didn't count. Four, five, and six. Four more. Okay, there we go. Five, six, seven. No, that's not one. Uh-oh. Man, I thought I could get this done. So I guess I'm just gonna finish these two hunting quests, accept everything, or get my rewards from everything, and then call that an episode. And hopefully, and then I'll only be stuck within three quests that are level 20, and then hopefully, I won't have to do this again. Okay. And that didn't count. That's really killing my time. If all these counted, I would be way up in time. Let's see. If this guy doesn't count, he's gonna die. Either way, you're gonna die. So hard. Okay, one more. Next one I see better count. I don't even know where any. I think I like slaughtered their whole race. There's one just spawned back. Come on, better count. Yes. Now I gotta kill. Oh, I gotta kill like the opposite of the king squirrel, whatever that was, the one with him, the pink squirrel, large. What is it called? Large Lipidati. 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 Lipidada. Let me go get this one. Oh, you freaking kidding me? This better be. What I thought. Oh, no, I gotta talk to somebody. This is so many chain links. I'm totally gonna be like level 24 now. I'm definitely gonna be level 23. Okay, good, they're not attacking me. Oh, I gotta kill these. But say if those don't count, I'm gonna really be frustrated. About time something's counting every time. Speaking of the devil, I spoke way too daggone soon. So many things don't count right here. It's not even funny. Really not funny. Some kind of joke, global. Just kidding. Man, what the freak? Are you kidding me? Minutes. Freak, man. This is going to be such a long episode. The longest in history. I still got to kill freaking 6 more thingies. Oh, I'm about to say if I had to go back to him, I was going to kill you. Don't give me a chain link. Oh my god. Okay, I can kill a boss. That's not that bad. I can kill a boss, but I don't want to do another chain link. Another chain link will be the end of me, and the end of in everything. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go right now. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go right now. 4 more. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go right now. Man, I'm trying to like not boost so much so I don't burn my EP out, but it's not helping. It's not happening. Gotta go right now. Oh yes, they count, they count, they count. Gotta go, gotta go right now. 2 more after this one, hopefully. Yes, okay, I see one over there. There better be another one over here. I'm gonna be in some deep poop. Some deep poop, man. Aw, you, how do you miss a Wolfang fist on a squirrel? Yes, where's it? I need one more. There's one, I see one. Okay, okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get the boost going. Boom, kill him. No! No! Why didn't you count? Why? Why didn't you count? There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. There's, apparently there's a boss over here that I have to kill, and that's perfect because everything's on the way here. Let me get my EP up while I'm going there. Oh my god, and I gotta walk around these stupid giant rat commando people. Because they just love attacking me and ruining my day. These dogs are nice, you know, human's best friend. Where the freak is this guy? Oh, I know exactly who this is. It's that panda. The North Pole. Oh yeah, there he is right there. And of course he's got his minions on him, but that's alright. Because I'm about to straight wreck him. Did you miss your final banger? That would have been the death of him if you missed your Wolfang fist. How do you miss your Wolfang fist? Luckily, these guys ain't attacking me. So that's quest complete. And now I just gotta go accept everything, and that's the end of this episode. And I pray to the gods that there's no chain links. Which, with all these quests, I'm pretty sure it is a chain link. But hopefully, it's a walk-along chain link. And I gotta go back to the main village. Come on, you can kill me now and call me Brother Sam. Who is out here? When did I do a quest with you? You're out here nowhere. Don't you dare. I thought so. I'm about to be level 23. That is what I'm talking about, man. Gotta go right now. Bam, 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 bam. Don't know what these are. Leveled up. Boom, 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 boom. Now, since I'm here, I'm going to go teleport to the main village, come back, and then get the last one, and I'll say goodbye to you guys. And there's Joseph again. Bye, Joseph. And then I still have them three level 20 quests that I have not done yet. Oh, thank God it's not a chain link. This is the longest episode in DBO, Dragon Radar history. The longest. 36 minute episode. A lot longer than I thought, but it's alright. I like filming. And you guys like watching. And that's why you need to subscribe to our channel. And, dude, y'all should totally freaking play this game, download it, play it, join our guild. We're about to make it. It's going to be called either Radar Force or Dragon Radar or Dragon Radar Force. Leave whichever one you want, leave it in the comments below. But by the time this video is posted, it's probably already going to be made. But see, the minimum requirements are 200k and a 5-party member. We only have 3 at the moment. Now, I do have about 2 people that are subscribed to me on YouTube that play this game, so I might ask them to be in it. And that would probably be the best option. I know I got one that would join, but I still need the 5th member. But we're obviously going to have more than 5 members. I want every subscriber that plays this game to be in it. So, okay, I'm going to reject that one. This guy must have 2 quests up here. Or else I don't know what the last one is. Okay. So, I did every quest. Besides, this guy has 2. And there's 2 other quests down here. I don't know how many. So, that's 2 quests I haven't done yet. That makes 4. And 5. That is 5 quests. And then I am done with this map. Scan the air just in case. 5 more quests and we should be done with this area unless they're chain links. So I hope you guys enjoyed this long episode. Next episode will probably be with Joseph and Charlie or one of us. One of us 3. And I guess I'll start from here. I probably won't film another episode with just me, even though I wanted to get all this done, but apparently it's way too long. So I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe, like, leave a comment below. Join our Discord. Link will be in the description. Follow our Instagram, dragon_radar_corp, and comment below what you think, what we should do, if you want to play with us, whatever, join the game, talk to me on Discord, that's probably the best way, but yeah, peace out people, have a good one.